racism, bigotry, ethnocentrism, prejudice, hatred, and violence are breaking the heart of our planet and straining its soul. And yet, we are coming alive as never before. Nelson Mandela, a black man, a former symbol of subjugation and slavery, guides South Africa. Democracy and freedom flourish as never before, and a new consciousness proclaims the dawn of the age of enlightenment, where survival of the fittest is replaced by survival of the wisest. Let us dream of the great and sudden splendor of a new tomorrow. Let us dream of the full flowering of a new collective consciousness. Let us dream of a tomorrow where we can hold our heads high and stretch our arms toward perfection. Let us dream of a tomorrow where we no longer fragment and fracture our global village with narrow domestic walls, where tribalism no longer serves under the pretense of nationalism and patriotic fervor, and where we can truly love from the soul and know love as the ultimate truth at the heart of all creation. Let us dream of tomorrow where our children are nurtured and protected and nourished, and our elders revered and honored and venerated. Let us dream of peace and harmony and laughter. Let us dream of joy and ecstasy. Let us dream of dancing the cosmic dance. And as we dream, let us surrender, those who dare to dream before us, and sacrifice their yesterday so we can have our dream.